We need to talk.
Excuse me.
Hugo, it's important.
Always explorer. Hugo, get your ass back here. Now.
Amicia, what are you doing?
What are you doing? I said, get over here now, kid.
Yeah! Give Hugo. Me all your money.
Oh, wow, you scared me.
I'll never catch me alive.
Shut up,
Hugo,
kid. Come here.
Back. I don't want to play.
And I don't talk to chickens.
Oh, man.
For you to be nice, you little...
Yeah, you little brat.
At least you look better.
You little shit. Come here.
Oh, wow.
Hold on, kid. I need to explore and make sure I get some items.
Hugo, you didn't answer.
Wow, beautiful. Isn't it, Amicia?
Let's go. We're not here to enjoy the view.
Tell me where we're going first.
To get your boat, I know someone.
Who?
A smuggler. Discreet chip. Fast. What you need.
Great. Nice. More felons.
Jess, get used to it. This is your life now, so if you want to get to Lacuna after the mess you've made, it's that boat or a 10-mile fucking swim.
Yeah.
I can't wait to get on a boat.
Huh. You see that?
That's the right attitude. I love it. Hugo's so optimistic. Amicia's funny. I think they got a little sexual tension going on between them.
I'll catch you.
Oh, that's cute.
Thank you.
He's so nice.
Wait for me.
Amicia needs to open up a little bit. She needs to lighten up and open up. Stop being so close-minded.
Stop going so damn fast.
He's the one sprinting. Slow down, Shorty. We have wounded.
Shorty.
How considerate.
We have wounded. This is funny. Yo, this man is funny.
There's so many.
We have wounded.
Looks like it.
That's hilarious. Guys, this cough won't go away.
Can I?
I hate it.
Monsieur?
Do you want? Just stay in view.
Come on, soldier. Charge!
That's cute. The dad Hugo never had. That's sweet.
If we had more like him in our ranks, we'd have pushed back the English a long time ago.
What do you know of war?
I was a knight back then, in Guienne.
Oh.
Oh.
We're from Guienne.
It was a waste.
It was.
Guienne.
Hey, did you see my charge?
Yes.
Good job, kiddo.
I'll come back soon.
I could be a soldier.
Now let's unleash these rats on this guy, huh?
I don't think so.
One day he'll be big enough to choose.
Shut up.
We'll see.
Looks quiet.
I need arrows now.
I don't think so.
I would live here. Right in front of the sea.
Nice, I got a knife. Perfect. I have one arrow.
It has to be a seabird.
A seagull?
Probably. And now it's yours. Here.
Put it in his ear.
Seagulls?
Cute. Alright, let's go. Come on, kid. This game is so amazing, guys. You have no idea.
What?
See? You're turning into one.
Come, let's go back.
Run away from him, a stranger, man. What's this? Maybe I need to hit this.
Here we are.
Don't tell me that's your boat.
Of course not, but it leads to it. See that pole? There's a rope on it. Hold the boat from there while I push on my side. You think you
I'll
can do
you,
it?
Amicia.
Not sure. I might break.
When you're ready. Good.
She's strong.
Oh no!
What?
Get back!
What the hell? Oh shit! Shit!
They like you, it seems.
They almost got me.
Yes.
You're sick, goddammit.
Oh come on. Fine, let's clear the way.
Go easy, all right?
Yes.
All right, there. They're really obeying you. How do you do that? Where did you get that from?
It's the kid.
Done.
Let's go then.
They won't follow us, right?
I don't know. How appetizing do you feel?
Hungry bastards.
He's nervous. Can we get this boat? So we're just gonna stop. Now what? Hello? What do I do? Oh, this guy is useless. What happened? Why'd he stop? What do we do? Oh.
So this leads to your smugglers?
Yes, it's a shortcut.
There are rats in your shortcut, you know that?
Yes. Which means less soldiers. And we have the boy, no?
Lord, I don't like
boy. Why are you trying to use the boy, man?
Uh-oh.
What? There are millions.
Happy now? We're crossing anyway.
Great.
Don't be scared.
Really? Hey, shorty, there be you. Just send them all into the sea.
I can only control a few at a time.
Oh, great. Hey, what's that stuff? You used it against my men.
Alchemy. Secret recipe.
I don't want a recipe. I just hope it holds.
You'll see.
Wait a minute. What do I do? No, that's not gonna work. Nice. No. Okay. We'll try that again sometime. He's like, God damn it, no. That was funny. Anyway. Yeah, really.
Just send them all into the sea.
I can only control a few at a time.
Oh, great. Hey, what's that stuff? You used it against my men.
Alchemy. Secret recipe.
I don't want a recipe. I just hope it holds.
You'll see. Stay close to me. We're going.
trusting you here.
Hey, don't squeeze. It won't make me go any faster.
Sorry.
You've done this a lot.
Well, I don't envy you.
Here we are. Easy.
That's the word I was searching for.
You really don't like rats.
Nobody does, Shorty.
Oh. Oh, no.
What? What is that?
It's a nest.
Oh, don't tell me we're going in there.
We are.
We shouldn't.
It's that or stay here.
Took you long enough.
A cot. Your smugglers must have abandoned it.
I really don't see why.
All right. Take a breath. Let's go.
It's going to be horrible, Amicia.
Come on. Even the boy's scared. Are you sure about this?
I'm sure there's no other way. The cart's life will cover us.
I'm not ready for this.
Sure you are.
What is that thing?
Big grown man.
They make it from things they catch.
Like people.
You said you lived in Guien. It all started there. You.
I didn't do it on purpose.
You started this?
He can't do anything about it, all right? We're stuck with those things just like everybody else.
This is the hell we all deserve.
I wanted to stop.
We'll get to Lacuna. We'll cure you.
That's crazy. So you've already seen this?
Yes. Our first house was covered by it.
This is what hell looks like.
It's only one version of it. We've seen many others.
As have I. But never like this.
That's what she said.
Through here, I think. Careful.
You be alright, man?
I'm good. Except I'm stuck and they're looking at me like I'm a piece of roast meat.
Hugo, we should leave now.
What? Why?
He's dangerous.
So are you. And I'm even more dangerous. But we need him.
Hey, I need you down here.
I'm right, fine.
Is that Miss Anguish?
You're right. It's back. Arno!
Ah, finally.
There are yellow crystals near you. Break one off and throw it to me.
All right. I'm ready. On your go.
Perfect. Come back alone.
No shit.
I don't know what that was, but you saved my skin.
We're not out yet. What's that crack for?
No idea. We could try it.
We'll do it.
I leave it to you, Arno.
Let's go.
You can let go.
No, don't let go.
Fine for me.
All right.
No, what am I doing?
Let's go.
I leave it to you, Arno.
On my way.
There's something sticky on the ground.
It's only blood, the remains of their prey, and something they secrete, I think.
Don't worry, it's not dangerous.
Are you joking? I'm burning these boots.
Come on, you're almost there.
Bloody rotten crap. I'm here.
Yes, feeling alive?
I've been in 100 battles. Looked death in the eye about as many times. But these little turds, they make me feel like a fresh recruit.
Now you're trained.
You're the patron saint of optimism. So, do you have any tricks left to keep us going?
No, I don't see anything to shoot at, and I have nothing that would last long enough.
No, we're getting out of here. Wait! I know! Shoot one of your flaming bolts at my shield.
What? But it will burn!
Does it look like it cares?
All right, I'll do it.
Bro, you're like... What?
I felt that. Good. But when you're ready, quick, please.
Let's go.
Oh, we're doing this. Mark my words. Out of the way.
Yes. Shoot. Oh.
Look at the coward.
What? Excuse me? That didn't even work.
Feeling alive?
I've been in 100 battles. Look death in the eye about as many times. But these little turds, they make me feel like a fresh recruit.
Now you're trained.
You're the patron saint of optimism. So, do you have any tricks left to keep us going?
No, I don't see anything to shoot at, and I have nothing that would last long enough.
No, we're getting out of here. Wait, I know. Shoot one of your flaming bolts at my shield.
What? But it will burn.
There we go.
Does it look like it?
Yeah, that was a glitch.
Right. I'll do it.
Ah, I felt that. Good. But when you're ready, quick, please.
Let's go.
Oh, we're doing this. Mark my words. Out of the way.
Yes.
Hope it don't go out.
Look at the cowards crawling back to their holes. Ah, that's it. Fall back before the might of the wall.
See, you're getting used to them.
Yes. They're scared of you now.
Bloody hell. My arm feels like it's a flame, though.
But you're the wall.
And this wall has taken enough blood shooting.
Excuse me. That was clever.
That's war for
you. That thing's gonna burn, man. I would have threw that, like.
Hold on a bit longer.
Oh, I'll hold. That's what I do.
Hold the line. Nasty bastards. All right, we out. Thank you. Bye.
All right, now.
Did you get burned?
I wouldn't say that. Just a good sweat. Let's keep going.
Tell you what, if I ain't get burned, sucker. Yeah, that was a couple glitches.
Let's see what can be done.
Nothing. Nothing can be done.
On the other side of that boat.
Her?
Yes, Sophia, the sea scorpion.
The sea scorpion?
She sounds scary.
Let's scare him those damn biters.
We'll see when we meet her. Come on, one last effort.
I love it.
So, these smugglers, how many are there?
A bunch. Scum she gathered from all around the Mediterranean Sea. Sophia's their lighthouse in the dark, facing her as a saint.
Is she? A saint?
Oh, no.
I heard something. Oh yeah, duh. Oh my gosh, are you kidding me? These rats are just standing there looking at my face like I'm crazy. Oh, that's annoying. Thank you.
So, these smugglers, how many are there?
A bunch. Scum she gathered from all around the Mediterranean Sea. Sophia's their lighthouse in the dark. They see her as a saint.
Is she? A saint?
Oh, no.
What the hell? So bizarre. Lego. What's over here? Is there a light?
Oh, it's a big boat.
Hey, you found any tracks?
We gotta go.
You're sure there's still people here with those
rats? Soldiers.
Oh my gosh, come on. Hate it, man. This shit don't last.
Your vision's all right, but not enough to get me.
Hold up. These freaks, man. Freakish rats.
Oh, it's a big boat.
Hey, you found any tracks?
Shh,
nothing. There's still people here with those rats.
Stay there.
Thank you.
Soldiers.
Finally. All right, take that out. I got him. Ready? Nice. He's a helpful. Wait, what's this? Oh, I forgot I had a crossbow. Nice. Bastard. Enjoy that, sucker. I forgot I had a crossbow, duh. But I also got him too, so. This grown man right here. Watch out. Not doing anything. Oh, right. Yeah. Shit, I screwed myself over, bro. What did I just do? I gotta climb back up here. I literally screwed myself. Shucks. Nothing. What do I do? Damn, I messed up.
No!
Hold up, maybe I have one of those. No, I don't. I think I know what to do. I'm not gonna.
It's a big boat.
You found any tracks? Nothing. You're sure there's still people here with those rats?
Stay low,
soldiers.
Look around, Jack. This place is a bloody maze. Listen, if we bring back one or two dead smugglers, the count will decorate us.
Yes, soldiers. I'll get rid of them.
We'll figure it out. This game is hard. It's not easy, guys. Don't think it's easy. It's harder than it looks. Let's go. We'll go over there afterwards, but for now, no.
Please have something useful.
Stupid rats.
Oh, quick.
Got it.
We're on the other side of the wrecks. Where now?
That torch, down there by the wreck. It's there.
Good.
I hope Sophia's still there.
What? Why wouldn't she be?
Oh, she's pretty unpredictable.
No, no, no. She has to be.
What the hell? Get down here now.
Oh, come on, it'll be fine.
What's this? There's always something to explore, man. Always something.
What do we have here?
Nice. We got arrows.
Time to get to work.
Damn. It's always a good trade-off, huh? All right, move. Amazing game, guys.
Through here?
Yes. A discreet way for discreet people.
Right. Come on. And there's no rats in there.
The hideout is just at the end.
No. I'm scared of the waves.
Oh my gosh.
Oh, it's just seawater. Look.
She's right.
But it's Hugo, deep. Please. I'm tired. Just think of your island. But there are waves.
We're almost there.
Oh my goodness.
Can't you argue later?
Don't you start to. I'll take your hand.
Enough. I'll carry you all the way and that's it.
All right.
Good.
Hugo, you got a man up.
Lord.
He's like a dad to him.
For you? Look, you're not even touching the water.
That's nice of him.
Well, every day can't be easy when you're that small.
Right.
Depends on the day.
Are you still scared?
No.
Now you know why they call me the wall.
Because you lack a fort?
Exactly. Nothing gets past me.
And your shield looks like a wall too.
He's a nice guy.
How's it going back there?
It's all fine.
He turned out to be a nice guy, man. He's all right in my book.
Well,
come on, kid. Skitty cat chicken.
Time to meet the sea scorpion.
Nice. Very nice.
I know you like to lead, but I'd better pass first.
Well, be my guest.
Let him pass first. If you know it's best for you.
Let him pass.
It's me, damn it. Nice, a whole council.
Oh no. Even those rot-eating rats didn't want to.
I've had help.
Look at that.
Are they pirates or something?
I like the new crew.
This is Amicia and Hugo. The small one has potential.
Oh, dang.
The big sister still needs to be tamed.
Try that.
You see?
I see you left your mark on her already. Don't be ashamed, sweetheart. It suits you.
Nice.
What do you want?
Your boat. We need to go to Lacuna. No questions asked.
We're done, Arno. The Count's army is on our back. And thousands of rats are shitting on my doorstep. This place is over. I'm disbanding the crew.
Then come alone. Sophia, you owe me.
All right, then. The call of the sea it is. I need some time off. Who cares? One thing, though.
Go on.
If you ever hurt her in front of me, I'll kill you.
Deal.
Nice. We got protection.
By the way, the Count's men put my boat in dry dock.
Oh, the call of the sea, huh?
That part is so true. I need a word with my crew. Go ahead to the village. My boat is there. I'll join you.
Sure.
Nice.
Let's go.
Let's go.
It's that time of year when you quit everything.
I'm afraid it's for good this time.
Sure. We'll play jacks and wait for you to come back, as always.
Oh. Oh, this ain't over yet. Damn, one would think.
It's raining a lot.
Yes. Must be a heat storm. You see the light?
I see the lights.
Sophia's boat is there. Are we really going to sail in this weather?
Hey, who are you?
Damn, look.
Stay here.
Nice.
What are you doing?
Hey, stop!
Nice. We got a whole army up in this mission. Nice. Sorry, chump. This is fun.
Otto, take care of him.
Always ready for a battle. Over here. We've got company.
Let's go. Who needs bushes when we got bows and arrows and all sorts of other stuff? What's this?
Sorry, losing was not an option.
That scream is hilarious.
You think you can catch me?
Otto, take care of him.
Ready to fight. Intruders here.
Seize them.
What's that?
Damn.
So you caught up. I snipped.
He's all yours, Arno.
No, he's all mine.
Come here. Sorry. Losing was not an option.
Who are these two chumps? I got him. This is fun.
He's all yours, Arno.
Stop there immediately.
Better run, coward.
Breathe.
What? Excuse me? How did I get cooked, bro? Dude's all big with a freaking. Too late. There's two in there. Nothing. All right, let's go.
Serious this is.
That's a lot of men for a few.
The count's a man of law and order. A goddamn
castle.
Movement
there. But he's just here.
He knows where, like the Kurdians.
You don't like him much.
Oh no, go after this one.
I'll be quick.
You lost.
Get out the fire, bro. Oh my gosh. I keep doing this. The frustration, man. Alright, we don't need them. We got this. Enjoy that. Thank you. Game is frustrating at times. I won't lie there. Let's go.
Hey,
and take care of him.
I'll be quick. You blow.
Those fools must be over there.
So imprudent.
Nice. Enjoy that, buddy. Enjoy that, bucko. Finally got him. Roast him up. Roast up, son. Can't escape. We just did. What are you gonna do about it? Nothing. What are you gonna do about it? Shit. Nice. Nice. Take one to the back, son. These chapters are longer than they need to be.
This place is getting worse than Brienne.
We're making good progress. How's the head?
For sure.
I like your new hair.
Thank me.
Oh, please.
What's this?
Climb up.
Hold up. Wasn't we just in this cave? Oh no. Wait a minute. Hold on. Weren't we just here or no? Oh shoot.
Look. What is it?
You got handprints and all that? No shit.
The first people.
Wait, just a bit.
It's beautiful.
It is.
It makes me want to cry, but I don't know why.
Just remember it. Come.
Yes.
Nice. No. There's a big man. Shut up. Search that, biatch. Rats.
Wait. Something just moved there.
It's coming this way.
Better see what that was.
We got company.
No, we don't. No, we don't. Arrows. Don't worry. I got him.
Ugh.
Damn. He's just cooked, literally. My boy got cooked. Oh my gosh.
Careful with the drop here.
Oh, very well.
Come on. Please don't eat me, rats. Shit. You know what? I got an idea. What?
You got my back.
Oh, screw these rats, bro. That's not right. I literally got rid of them. Not fair, bro. Nice. Enjoy. Move, move, move. Thank God. Please tell me this is the end of this chapter.
Looks safe.
Yes, it'll do.
It's there! Amicia, can we go see it even without Sophia?
No.
I don't know, Hugo.
I can take him. Get some rest. It will be fine. We'll be just there.
Set the rats on him if he's not nice.
Yes.
Don't be so happy when she says things like that.
Nice. Nice. saving lives out here, B.
Are you alright?
No. We just met, and I already owe you.
You don't owe me anything.
You don't make the rules.
Fine, we can be friends.
Who does?
Let's try. But you'll end up wanting to kill me too.
I think this chapter's still not over? This is wild, bro.
Caught your breath yet?
No.
All right, let's get to work.
Like, can the chapter end? These chapters be long, bro.
So, that's the Raskas, right?
The one and only. I hope they didn't ruin it.
Oh, damn, I have no more,
Anno, where's Hugo?
I'm here.
Oh, thank God.
It's amazing.
What are you doing outside?
Look at the rain. What?
So, how do we get this thing into the water?
Go and lift the anchor with Amicia while I check the route to Lacuna. It's the crack at the prow.
Leave it to me.
Yes.
It's not light.
It's an anchor.
It's an anchor, you wanker. This game is so good, man. Give me things.
Hey, the island is on the other side of the ship, Amicia.
What you mean? Over here?
Can you do something about
it? I'll look.
Let's see a way. Food is ready.
Safe to go.
Excuse me.
Fear doesn't seem to like you much.
It changes with the wind. She owes me either way.
What for?
For not killing her when I was ordered to.
Oh, wow. She always close to dying and all that.
That chain is blocking the anchor.
Come on.
Wait, what's the counterweight? It's always something, huh?
Arno, I need a hand.
That's my job. We're almost there. Your brother will soon see the truth.
I hope he will.
I see it.
Hugo's dying.
What?
His blood is poisoned. If there's a remedy...
Gee, that was... That guy dark fast.
Then let's make sure he gets there.
Oh, he will.
Dark fast.
Amicia, are we leaving?
Hey, what did I say?
Piss off,
go
kid.
Go back inside the cabin.
Yes, Captain.
Let's finish with this anchor.
Watch soldiers come running and then they like... Set sail. So, what now?
Did they break the bar?
It's a bit skewed. These labs must have pulled it on sand.
Sorry.
It's seen worse. This boat's a survivor.
So? That's sick. Yay.
But the sail is not deploying on my side.
Well, it should.
Oh, there's always problems.
What now?
Crap. Those assholes tied up my sail?
Then let's untie it.
We don't have time to go up there.
I could try to cut it.
Yes. Get on the starboard pontoon. You'll get a better angle.
Nothing. Just
get ready.
We're leaving for Lacuna.
Lacuna? We're really going to Lacuna.
Let's see what can be done. Make things a bit easier.
You can do it, Amicia!
Please don't hurt my bones!
She'll do it. She's good.
Nice. Nice.
Amicia, we're sailing in the sea.
Yeah, and the storm, kid. There goes the main theme song. I'm a real boy. Good game. So we're not felons anymore? Nice. Look at that beautiful water, guys. Mm-hmm. Ladies and gents, that's the end of this episode, this chapter. Thank you for tuning in. It's kind of long. I kind of died a lot of times, but some parts might be edited out. But thank you guys for tuning in. I'll see you guys in the next one. Peace.